The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Liv Morgan from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Accompanied by Natalya from the Pacific Islands, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Tamina!
Tamina's looking fierce tonight, guys.
Yeah, she's gonna be tough to beat, that's for sure.
Just take a look at the champ. Always an event when she competes.
Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013, The Rock versus Mankind in 1999, both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualification.
Up high! Ripley avoids the attack.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Put into the corner now. Boom, right to the midsection. Stops Ripley's attack. Ooh, she responds with a counter. She knows that now.
She got launched.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on just
from the top.
Oh, straight to the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal throw.
This could be big. Going up high. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Can she score the pin?
Two.
Sends up a three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. Clara leaps in.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room.
She is determined to escape.
drives a foot into the stomach.
Shoulders down. And she's not done yet.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
She shoots up the top rope.
Made about the foot.
Ripley staring at the lights.
Shoulders down.
Oh, my God.
What just?
I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can put on the top. Oh, she misses the mark.
Ooh, what a forearm.
Super kick. She's losing some steam now. Not a bad. Rhea Ripley. The Nightmare delivering a riptide.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
Pin. 1, 2, 3.
Win. A big win. That took a huge effort.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.